Welcome back, Talent Squad, to another episode of Ukulele, our Let's Play, the newest one of the channel. I'm excited. You guys don't care what I gotta say. You wanna see the game? I agree. Let's go. Let me end this stage right here. What do we got going on? Let's see. The first level. The first level, my friends. The first friggin' level. I'm excited. I'm hyped. Let's get it right now. I need a haircut, that's why I have crazy hair going on today. But regardless, Tribal Stacks Tropics. I think I got some notes there. Or feathers, I mean. I'm thinking Banjo-Kazooie. The music. This is the exact music for Banjo-Kazooie. Oh my goodness. I need power. Go. Give me the feathers. We got baddies over here. Okay. Get him. The double kill. Give me some of that. I need some strength back in the skill department. There's so many places to go. Oh my goodness, where do I go? Let's go up here. Actually, let me get these feathers real quick. I'm trying to get all the feathers, man. All the feathers. Okay, we got those. It seems like Banjo-Kazooie, there's 100 notes in each level. I want to get them all like Banjo-Kazooie, man. So far, the nostalgia is real. Who's this? Is this Mumbo? Gosh, I shouldn't have got myself into a pot of a bother. Funny. The sounds. Oi! No need for name calling. Okay. We'll see this feather real quick. And then talk to these gangsters over here. This man's in a pot! If that's like Mumbo's son or something, I'm gonna be the happiest kid alive. If him and Wumba. Yo, if Mumbo got Wumba, yo, good for him, dude. Good for him. Talk! Thank you. What is this? She's looking a bit malnourished. Cripes. I don't know if my voice is after that. Awesome. She'll let him do his own thing. Thank goodness you're here. I've been kidnapped by these things. And they're going to cook me. They're going to cook you? No! I don't want you to get cooked! If they're hungry, they'll need a character a bit more fleshed out than you love. Gosh, it seems you just can't be a world-class explorer these days without being cooked and eaten. I mean, help me escape and I'll reward you with a pagey. Yo, give me that pagey real quick. But be quick, my captives will be back any minute with their condiments. Uh-oh. Yes. Yes, I accept.
Don't worry, miss. We'll get you out of there.
Who's this? It's like a Cubone.
Except away, fat. Strange dinosaur.
Don't call me a strange dinosaur. Who's talking smack over you? You want to go? I'm going to fight this thing right now. Is this a little mini boss right now? I can kill this guy any day of the week. Where you at? Let's go, bro. Let's go, man. Ba-ba! Double kill. Got him. Two more? Oh, you got me, you son of a gun. You're lucky. Where are they spawning from? What the heck?
Ugh. Lizard and bat good. With skeleton soup. Add much body.
Nah, son. Nothing. Ooh, there's a feather over here. Let me get that. There we go. Get some health back. Got that. Here they come. Bah! Double kill. I missed. No, I didn't see you. It's my fault. Where'd they go? Kill them all just like that. Who else, man? Who else? I hear them. From where? There you are. There you are, you son of a gun. Get out of here. Get out of here, both of you. There we go.
Looks like dinner's canceled.
Damn right it is. All right. Let me go heal up real quick. Got it. Break that open. Another nice little butterfly for us. Talk to me.
Oh, thank you, kind lizard. You have my eternal gratitude. Those brutes took a real beating, but I have a feeling they'll be back. Can you feel it in your bones?
Get it, Kazooie humor. Got it. Put your reward, you earned it. We got a Pagey! Boom! We got it, number two! Number friggin' two. Let's go. We can cash it into trousers and get a new freaking ability. You see anything else? Get out of there. Get out of there! Can you get up?
See that just back there?
What about it? Ooh. Okay, as a fact. Excuse me, Wall. Come back when you've expanded the tropics for a new expedition. Oh, okay. Alright, I can do that. Let me get these feathers real quick, though. And they'll be about our way. Can I go in there? I kind of want to go in there. Let me get these, like I said, let me get these real fast, though. Can I eat the feathers? Like, can I long range them? Nope, I can't. Hey. It's stuck in the bushes. Is that all? What's in here? Yeah. Nothing but a butterfly. Alright. That little screen. Probably another butterfly in there. Yep, let him be. Alright, you know what? I want to go over here real quick. See what happens. See what it says. Is it slippery? Oh, no. Like I said, I got expanded. Okay, cool.
Let's see if we can go inside. Maybe because we can always go inside these things, like Klungo's lair and stuff like that in the beginning. Oh, we can. All right, what's in here? What's in here? Before we move on. What do we got going on? What do we got going on? Oh, we just come back. Okay. Just mind games. All right. Let's keep moving then. Keep moving, moving, moving. So far, guys, control, like I said, controls feel great. Camera is a little odd at times. But overall, nostalgia is real. They did a really great job with the music. Okay, let's go over here now. Let's follow the feathers. Follow the feathers. Okay, so far, so good. What is this thing? Do you hurt me? Do I talk to you? What do you do? I'm scared of you. What are you? Oh, you want to eat? You want to eat? What do I put in your mouth? What do I put in your mouth? Oh, that's like weird. I don't like that. Alright, you need to eat, but I can't feed you anything because I don't have to feed you. Where is trousers? I need to get my, what do you call it going on? I need to get my, new skills. There's another one over here. Alright, kill those guys. More feathers for us. We got 26. And what do you say over here? What is this guy doing? What are you? Like a fat cloud thing.
Oh, you look like a rat, racy pap.
Hello, this is Lily. I'm Yuka. Who might you be?
I'm Nibble. I like the look of you two. I must say, how about we see who's most racy? You know, in a race.
Yo, all right, my core. Let's do it right now. Let's go. I'm ready.
We're game for anything. We're game for anything involves a Pagey. What do you think, Yuka?
Oh, hell yeah, dude. Let's go. Yes.
Sure thing, Nibble. Let's race.
All right, cloud-based racing. How next gen? Ah, jokes. Next gen jokes. Deep. All right. So here we go. We gotta follow these things. Okay. Yo, we got this. We gotta roll really fast. We got this. I see how fast it is, first of all.
Here we go. Strap yourselves in. One lap. First through all the gates wins. Go.
Go. Go. We're gonna run out of power though. Oh no. Go. 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 Yo, we are smoking this cloud, dude. We are smoking this cloud. Oh, there's feathers over there. Fluff. I'll go back and get him. Almost out of power, though. Oh, no. We're out of power. Oh, no. We're out of power. Oh, we're so far ahead. Oh, no. He's catching up. He's catching up. No! No! Go. Quick. 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 Get overpowered back. Go. Go. No! Where's the end? Where's the end? Don't look back at me! Go, 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 go. Come on. Oh, man. Go. We ran out again? Oh, no. This guy's talking to me. I don't know what's going on! Oh, fantastic. Over. Yes, we get it. We get it. I guess we lose. Wow. I suck. Alright, this time we're gonna do it better. I gargled. I messed that up. Oh, I messed it up. We'll do it again. So I guess you gotta attack while you're moving to get the butterflies. I think I'm like, or run them over maybe. Can I even attack when I'm doing it? We'll find out. Either way, we got this now. We know the course. We got this. Come on, Yukali, let's go. Yeah. Shut up. So I can't. Camera, what are you doing? Butterflies over here. There we go. So we gotta get the butterflies. That's what we gotta do. We gotta get the butterflies. That's all we gotta do. Now we know. Where are they though? I'm gonna run out here again. There's two right here. How did I get them? What the heck? Are we serious? How did I not get them? How did I not get them? That's annoying. Alright, here we go again. Here we go again. That's a shortcut over there. I messed up. Messed up big time. Oh, I'm messing up big time. I'm messing up big time. I got one out of that, but it's not enough. Go. 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 Any more? He's gonna win again. Maybe not. Give me flowers. No, we're right there. Why can't I do this? We're gonna beat you again. I don't care. We're beating you. We'll find trousers. We're gonna beat you right now. We got this. All right. I wish I could, like, shoot my tongue out while I'm racing. Man, I can. If I just stop rolling. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna try that, actually, this time. Let's see. Alright, let's go. Go. Alright. Just gotta find them. Alright, that didn't. I mean, that kind of worked out. Stop bullying me! He's pushing! This guy's pushing. Gotta go around him. Gotta go around and take the shortcuts. That's what we gotta do. Alright, so far, so good. We're ahead. We gotta catch these. Go. Go.
I got them both. Why do they get no power for that? Are we serious?
All right, forget this, man. Then forget it. We're going to do this later then, apparently, because this is Gargle. Go. Go this way. Go this way. I only got one. Whatever. Good enough. Good enough. We can do it. We can do it still. Oh, I messed up there. Go. Can we do... I think we're too far behind. I think we're way too far behind. Even when I catch it up, there's no way. There is no way. Wait. No, there's no way. Alright, forget it. Forget it. We'll do that later. Maybe off screen or something. Forget that. I'll get that page later. I don't know why I can't do it. Forget you. Yeah. Shut your mouth. No. We're good for now. Yeah, we need a rest. We need a rest. Because I'm salt. Shut up. I don't want to talk to you anymore, you freaking cloud. You piss me off. I gotta find Trez and get that new skill. Maybe that new skill will help me increase my bar or something. Who knows? Do that, kill those baddies. Where is Trouser? Where is Trouser at? Maybe I can shoot something down and feed that guy? Huh. What's in here? Let's see what's in here, guys. I'm still mad I couldn't do that. I'm really pissed off I couldn't do that. That's like pathetic. Ooh, where are we now? Duke's Temple! Alright, who are you? Is Duke?
Good day, Strapid Adventurers. Splendid day for a hunt and whatnot.
Well, aren't you supposed to talk simple and run straight at us?
Like those Neanderthals in hybrid sours? Absolutely not, I'll have you know I'm the most aristocratic character in the game.
He knows it is a game.
Not likely. There's a guy with a huge ice palace in the next world. He must be loaded.
Mind you, assist a gentleman with a modest lighting quandary. This antique temple features a divine shooting gallery, but some louts block my windows up top. Mind you, fine fellows, climb my rooftop and unblock the windows. That seems like a testable of your stature.
I mean, you're gonna mock me. We'll take a look. This guy's gonna mock me. I'm gonna do it anyway. Fine, man. You got it. How do we get up there, though?
This guy better hand over the page, you. I'm gonna crack these windows in
something far worse. Oh, shoot. He's gonna poop on the windows, dude. They got bad poop. Alright, so we gotta go up here, cool the top off, and see what we got going on. The Duke. How do we get up here, though? How do we get up there? Let's go this way. This looks like the right way.
Yeah!
Oh, we gotta... Okay, so we do this. Get these feathers. I missed one like an idiot. There's trousers right there. Let me get that feather. Piss my OCD off. Do it again. Alright. Here we go. Get that. Get it. There we go. Very nice. And trousers! What up, buddy? Give me a new ability. I miss Jam Jar, dude.
Well, there's my own mates, please. That runs my office. What office? Looks more like a crummy hotel to me. Ah, yes. Pay no attention. Top designs are on the case. Award winners, class stuff. Anyway, I'll take you here for some of Trez's famous advanced maneuvers.
We are, yes. Give me them right now.
Smashing, just for you, my good pals. I'll take you a real boss slammer.
30 quills. Do I have 30? Yeah. We unlock worlds, you give us freebies. That's how it should be.
My few moves apply only in ivory towers, I'm afraid. In the tomb world, it's business as usual.
I hate the Pythias is there, so I'm gonna be confused with ass.
Let me know which product you enter and I'll fill out the required forms.
Alright, come on, dude, give me this stuff. What is this? Slurp shot? Body slam? Sonar shot. Shoot super sonar shots to show secrets. Slurp edible objects and fire projectiles. Body slam, a smashing move this is. Show secrets? What do I want to do? Kind of with a slurp shot. Let's do the body slam, though. It's probably more useful.
Stop choice. Are you sure this is the movie you're after?
It is. It definitely is. Voice keeps changing. I'm sorry, guys. Voice keeps changing every time I do it.
Okay, what is the movie all about, Trouser? This next move is such a stunning offer. I'm practically giving it to you for free. Seriously, with passes like this, I'm giving to have to. I'm gonna have to remortgage my house. Is that about it, old rune too?
Got him!
Lately.
Alright, press A in the air, then press LT. Slam the door. Okay, cool. There we go, you got it. You gotta slam down! Foes alike, you got it.
Actually. Nope, we're fine, thanks, Wormy.
Sold out. Alright, we had an achievement as well. We gotta find more things.
Off already, hurry back before somebody snaps up my deals. Alright, see what we got.
Party slam is right there. I should go to the top of this guy's tower. I need sonar shot. God dang it. Should've got that. Was the first on the list. Alright, well, we can do this. Break that open. Oh, look at this.
Hello there, Smith and Job, living in light so I can set up my target challenge. If you could address the other three blocked windows, I'll be splendid.
You got it, broski. You got it. So at least we got this one done. Two. Three. And quattro. There you go.
Capital work. I'm inside a little ranger sporting contest for a real prize. What up?
All right. Inside we go. What is that yellow? Like, that's like Big Bird. What is Big Bird doing in this game? We got Big Bird on deck. So we do this. Watch this. No fall damage. Like Banjo-Kazooie, bro. The pro strats. Where the hell is the entrance, though? Somewhere over here, correct? Here we go. All right. Give me the Pagey. Give me that Pagey right now. Do I have water left? I don't. Oh, well. Good enough. All right. Duke's Temple. Duke, where you at, bro? I got you, man. Here we go.
Thanks for clearing the windows up top. What's not?
Whatever. Window the dirty work. They're handing the Pagey.
What? Give me your posh. Give me my posh paper. Let me with just the local fauna. Should nature call? Not likely. Although I do like a sporting contest, I propose you take on my target challenge. I'll provide the targets based on my Neanderthal brethren. You shoot the blazes out of them and I'll surrender the Pagey. Wait, what?
Or say, wait, what? What do you say? What? What? Whatever.
What do you say if it's a shot of my target range shot?
I don't have the power to shoot things out. Let's see if I can do it.
That sounds fun. Let's shoot.
Good grief. You're not even qualified for shooting.
All right, yep. Exactly. So we gotta get more feathers. No worries. Let's get more feathers and we'll do it. We shall do it, my friends. All right. Let's see here. Batty. Die. Die. Let's find some more feathers. Look at this plant baby. Look at this plant baby over here. They got little cute ones running around. You say anything? What is your voice?
Sorry. Well, I've got no business with you, Lizard.
Why not, you son of a gun? I want business with you, dude. I demand your business. Are you kill you guys? Are you serious? Oh, more feathers. Here we go. Good. We need these 13. We need 15-ish more after these. Oh, some there. There's some there. I see this one. So they're like currency in this game. I kind of like that. And Banjo-Kazooie, they're like more of collectibles, I guess you could say. In this game, though, they got some currency on deck. Bop. Bop. Okay, this game is beautiful, too, by the way. I can't get over the visuals. I'm going to get shot, aren't I?
No!
Alright. Now we go. Go, 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 go. Alright, did that. More fire. More fire. It's fine. Let the fire go away. Go away. Okay, it's one. We can stay safe right here. Go. And just go right away. Nope. What if I do that? Haha, there we go. Work in the system. Give me that. Give me the next one. Ow. It's still going. What the heck, dude? Alright, just go around him. Oh, we got him, we got him. There we go. Coming to the top of the tower. Anything important up here? We got some baddies. Bop, bop. Kill them both. Ooh, we got more than one health. Look at that guy. Nothing, no health for me. All right. Now, how do we get up here? Can we hang on the ledge? Is there any way to get up here? Oh, no. All right, what if I go on this? Can this do anything? I can't grab that anymore. Oh, it's wrong button. My bad. Like, why can't I do this anymore? Alright, Oh, really? I don't want to waste power to get up here. Oh, I guess I have to. Alright. Are you serious? Roll. Roll, damn it! Thank you. Oh, I think I'm just shy. I want those feathers, though. Camera, work with me. I guess I ain't getting those. I guess I can't get those. What if I hit this, though? This looks suspicious. Whoa. nothing there. What's there? Aha, what is this? What is this? Nothing? Nothing? I can do nothing here? I probably need the sonar shot for the secrets. God dang it. Well, that was a nice waste of time, I guess. Feathers down there, though, so let's get those bad boys. And then, yeah. What is that? What is that? What is that? What is that noise? Who are you? Where is that coming from? Are they in the bushes? We got mad feathers over here. We got 30 again. So we can buy the shooting, but we need 60 total to get both skills. Where was that noise coming from? I hear you guys. I hear you guys. Look at this pig thing. Oh, he dodged. He knew. Kill those. This guy has more HP. Don't run from me, little hat man. Get out of here. You're done. And what do you say, Miss Piggy? Someone behind you? No, it's not. All right, pig, talk to me. Talk to me, pig. What do you say?
Om nom nom. Good day to you, young warriors.
I bet you've got a weight-related name. Go on, then. Oh, my God.
Om nom nom. They call one Zer scoffs a lot, and I am proud of knights of Hamelot.
I knew it. Carry on, then. Tell us about your great quest for treasure.
Om nom nom. Indeed, I'm one of those knights, and I engage in a daring hunt for the great rainbow's sacred treasure place. Om nom nom. For curious reasons, we've split up our search into four separate locations.
So we get these little pig warriors over here.
Nom nom nom, but everyone is currently feeling a little too burdened to locate them. Is that you? Might now assist in locating my fellow knights in the treasure.
Why not, bro? Why not? We got you scoffs a lot.
Nom nom nom, lots of my first knights are far. Allow one to be still a clue. My feet are wet, but do not fret. I won't drown by this corporate.
Whatever I said. Alright, cool. So he's by water. He's by water. I want those fairies, though. What are those fairy noises? I feel like they're in the bushes. I hear something. I hear like a jiggy sound kind of thing going on over there. Yeah, let's go that way. What is over here? What? Oh, a pagey! It's not a pagey. What are you? You're a piece of a pagey! And what are you supposed to be?
I'm a pagey piece. I got joined by capital B's and forces and thrown in this, this jungle. My other pieces have been scattered nearby. Please, find my other three pieces and I'll be whole again.
Alright, we got you, bro. We're gonna find you.
You poor thing. Don't worry. We'll reunite you with yourself. I thought this was supposed to be a modern game, Yuka. Collectibles used to come in one piece.
Well, not anymore, baby. So they're around here somewhere. Find them. So we gotta find pieces. We got a lot to do, guys. We got a lot. There's one here. There we go. It's one. We need two more.
And the second major piece. Two more to go.
I hear one. I hear it. I hear it. I hear it. Anything up here? I hear fire shooting at me. What are these? Another one's two over here. Alright. We need more.
I'm the third page of peace. One more to go.
I don't know why these ones have these voices, but they do. I hear, but I don't. We'll find them. So the guy's by water. What is laughing at me? What is that? See that? I need sonar. That's why. I need the sonar. I'm about to go buy the sonar just so I can see what these things are doing. Shut up. Don't mock me. Don't mock me. Where else can I go? Go across there like that. Alright, let's do that.
Damn it.
Can I climb this? Can I get up there somehow? Can I cheat the system? Yes, I can. Very nice. Alright, go away, fire. Go away, and we're good. Now, what's over here? Aha. Aha. Got up here. Very nice. Good. Three. Any pagey pieces? No? I don't hear any. I see a target over there. I guess it's on the ground, maybe in the bushes? Let's see what's going on down here. Let's see what's going on down here. Yeah. Not much. Not much at all. I don't hear anything. Camera is being a little iffy now, guys. I can see why they're like what they're saying review-wise kind of needs to be a little bit fixed. But that's okay. Does this plant want to talk to me? This feather's over there. You want to talk to me? You do.
Sorry, I've got no business with you, lizard.
Well, forget you then, man. Forget you and your stupid antics. Alright. We're finding more of these feathers. We need 20 more to buy both skills. Some feathers down there, but I want to see what's up here before we go back down there. Alright, good. Where are we? I don't see anything around here, so I gotta find that one last pagey piece. Oh, man. Nothing here. What about over here? Uh-huh! I'm on top of the world! But there's nothing here, it seems. So I want the sonar that I can know for sure what's up here. Nothing. Nothing at all. Look at that visual. Look at the visual, though, man. Look at the visual. Look at that. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Alright. Nothing up here. Alright, I guess we gotta find the, Well, we're gonna get these feathers, actually, what we're gonna do. So, 17 more. 17 more, baby. 17 more. What? Alright, if I don't find any feathers soon, I just go back. I'll go trousers now and then, get the rest of it. But I kinda wanna get the feathers before this episode ends. We still got time. So, you know what? Let's explore some more. And get more feathers. Yeah. Kill these baddies. Bop. Bop, bop. And you're dead. I got body. Oh, what is that? I see pages flying. I guess I can't get him. Maybe I should go back and look for those. Oh, look at this. More notes. I mean, more feathers. Give me those. And then over here. Oh, some over there. Very nice. Hit this. See what happens. And what did that do? Unlocks him? Did it unlock him? Oh, here we go. Oh, my gentle Jesus. Really? Really? Oh, he's found the feather. God dang it. Alright, she's do that again. Man, I cannot control this, like, fast form of ukulele, dude. I'm bad at it. I am sorry, guys. You scream at me, watch me, be like, you are the worst at this game! I'm sorry, man. I'm trying to learn here. What did I just fall off on? Oh. There we go. Do it again. Do it again. We're close to the 50, 60 feathers. Go, 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 go. Alright, here we go. Camera, don't gargle me. Don't gargle me, camera. Oh, gargle me. Are we serious? Thanks, camera. Let's do that again. Stop. Why can't I go to the right? What the fluff, dude? Camera is absolute gargle right now. Alright, so we fell off of this thing. Where does it begin? I freaking lost where I gotta go, man. I fell off. Where the hell was it? Oh my god, dude, I'm gargling now. Where are you? Oh, right here. Okay, good. Good. Do it again. This time I ain't gonna fall off and the camera ain't gonna screw me over. I want that pagey. I'm gonna get that pagey. Let's go. Good. Why didn't you jump? You son of a gun. Why didn't you jump? It is not that hard. I mean, I can't get up that? Are we serious? We're getting this. Because you move so fast, the camera's so weird. Ugh. Alright, the struggle, camera. Good camera this time. See, I went too far. That's the thing. Wait. Good? Oh my god, really? So you gotta jump at the right time. We're doing this, guys, we're doing this one. This one's easier than the other thing. We will do this. We will. Alright, go. Go. Awesome, dude. Awesome, man. Great camera. So I guess we're not doing it. One. Alright. Don't keep showing me. Just let me do it. Just let me. I know. I friggin' know. Just let me play the game. Damn it. Come on. Go. Good. Okay. No. All right, we did it. We did it. We did it. All right, we did. Good enough. It wasn't the best, cleanest way, but we did indeed get it, and we got a Pagey on deck, my friends. And that. How many feathers do we have? 54. Oh, it's fine. 6 more feathers, and then we'll end the episode. I see something right here. So you know what? Let's see. Got some right here, guys. We're gonna get these and go to Mr. Trouser. Oh, really? Really? Alright, do it again. Go. Alright, we need literally one more, right? 3 more. What the heck? I can't count. 3 more is all we need. 3 more, and he's right here. Who are you? Let me talk to you real quick, too. What are you? What are you?
Hi, kids. What can I get ya?
One, please.
One, Sonic?
Oh, yes, I already did the voice.
One, Sonic? You gotta present your company approved ID card first, kid. Ivory Tower with employees only.
I guess we're not really friends there. Ooh, okay, okay. We're all friendly colleagues. Yeah, colleagues, you know.
The name's Vandy. I assume you're familiar with my game modifying tonics. Remember, each tonic you equip makes a big change to your rules of work.
Alright. You need to complete a challenge to unlock each one and no messing around. Only one time equipped at a time. Come see me when you want to swap them out. You got it! Oh my god. I would need pages to unlock those. Forget that for now. Feather right there. I need that feather ASAP. Can I really not get up there? Oh my lord. Thank you. Alright, it's one. We need two more. Two more. One more. Okay, there we go. Trying to get this before, but now we can buy both skills. And that'll wrap up today's episode once we finish talking to Trouser over here. And get both skills right now. Where are you? There he is. Alright, talk. Let's go. Give me the slurp shot. Good. Yes, it's the one I want. It's the one I want. Yes. It's indeed the one I want. Good. And give me the sonar as well. Alright. Berry bushes, you can press the B button to eat them and then shoot them out. Alright. Casino words. Calm down, Lily. I'm sure there's more to this move. And press the X button to eat it. Okay, shoot a slime projectile out. Sounds good. We got it. And give me sonar shot. There we go. That's definitely the move I want, my friend. It's definitely the move I want. Yes, give it to me. Yes. Good, very good. We got all the skills right there, guys. And that will wrap up today's episode. Thank you for watching. As always, I am Mr. Tal. You're the glorious Tal Squad. Have a great phenomenal day. If you're enjoying this Let's Play, show some of the like button down below. And don't forget to subscribe as well so you don't miss out on any competitive content or casual etc. like this is right here, my friends. Much love to you. Have a great day. And I will catch you all next time. Yeah.